Malaysian International Scholarship, MIS. It is one of the prestigious scholarship of Malaysia. So how to get this scholarship? Now it is open for 2020. Just write MIS Malaysia in the Google. So you will get the first link, Malaysian International Scholarship. Click on this. When you click on this, you will directly go to the Ministry of Education Malaysia. So this is Malaysian International Scholarship. I am sorry to say that this scholarship is just for ASEAN countries, for Kingdom of Morocco, and for Palestine. Now let's go. What are ASEAN countries, whether Bangladesh, Pakistan, India are there or not? So let's go there. So let's see. The first thing is the application deadline is Sunday, March 15, 2020. So now it is 18. You just have 1 month. Almost 1 month you need to apply for this scholarship. It is one of the prestigious scholarship of Malaysia. So basically these are the countries which can apply for this scholarship. But don't worry, next time they will announce for Pakistan and India and Bangladesh and those kind of countries. So Brunei Darussalam, Cambodia, Republic of this, Philippines, Indonesia, this, Myanmar, Singapore, Thailand, Vietnam, Morocco, Palestine. These are the countries you can apply. Application deadline are this. So you must need to apply through this link. The link is given here. Okay. So the documents you need to attach, it is very, very easy here. All the documents. I don't want to waste the time. So basically, the age is not more than 40. I hope nobody is above 40, and your GPA is 3.5 if you are going to for master, and your bachelor degree it should be this, and for a PhD it should be also 3.5. a good GPA they require. IELTS 6.5. you see here a written proposal of 1,000 words. So a research students must have research proposal. I recommend to every research students that you must need to have a research proposal before applying to any place in the world. So to study master or PhD, very, very interesting. You see, these are the universities: University of Technology Malaysia, UTM, USM, UAVM. So these are the university, and UMP. I got my PhD from this university, University of Malaysia Pahang. You see here, these are the universities you will be placed, right? So let's see how much they paid you. 1500 ringgit per month. This is a sufficient amount in Malaysia. Look, tuition fee, waivers, they will pay for you per tuition fee. This 1500 ringgit will come to your pocket every month. This is a sufficient amount. You can save at least 800 to 900 ringgit per month. I guarantee you, because I have experience, 4 year experience there. This is the, also they will give also you travels. Travel expenses will not provide this time. To check the expenses, yeah, this is good. Certificates expected. So these are the areas of studies. So it's not limited to one place: science and engineering, fisheries, agriculture, economics, Islamic finance, you see, communication, biotechnology, biosecurity, environmental studies, health, including nursing, medicine, and pharmacy, etc. This is very, very nice thing. So you must need to apply for this scholarship. It is one of the good scholarship. You just need to go here and there is click on this link. So you will be directed to that place here. You just go to Ministry of Higher Education or government, and you can apply from there directly. Okay, so this is how you apply, and you can also email to them if they have any problems. Email to screenshot this. You can also submit to this, and if you have any problem, this, when you submit your application, take the screenshot and send it to them as a record and for further corresponding. So I hope Malaysian International Scholarship is clear now. It is only for these countries, but don't worry about other peoples. They will announce soon for other countries as well. Thanks for watching.